Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I am discussing CSR NET real answers part question. Given sequence AN and sequence BN are two monotonic sequence of real number and that summation AN BN is convergent, which of the following is true? They given four options: summation AN and summation B are both convergent, and B is at least one is convergent, and both AN sequence AN and sequence BN are bounded, and at least one of sequence AN and sequence BN is bounded. They given like this. By using counter examples, we have to prove this this question. This is very simple problem. By taking some counter examples, suppose we taken sequence AN is equal to 1 by N. They given the two sequence are monotonic sequence. This is monotonically decreasing sequence, and we take same minus summation BN is equal to 1 by N. We take summation AN BN is equal to summation 1 by N square. We get by using p-test series, this is convergent. By using p-test series, this is convergent. Therefore, we observe that's option A. Option A, what given summation AN is equal to summation BN are both convergent. No, by using p-test series, we take summation this, and by using p-test series, this is divergent and this is also divergent. But tell me in question, summation AN and BN are both convergent. No, this is wrong. This is wrong option. Then option B is at least one is convergent. No, see this. Here we taken two examples. Sequence N is 1 by N, sequence BN is 1 by N. Both are divergent. How it is possible? This is also wrong. And both AN and BN are bounded. Suppose we taken one example. Sequence AN, we taken sequence AN is, suppose we taken N cube. We taken N cube. This is monotonically increasing sequence, and BN is 1 by N power of 5. We taken like this, and summation AN BN is equal to convergent. We want convergent, no? That's why N cube into 1 by N power of 5. We get this is equal to summation 1 by N square. This is convergent. This is convergent, but we observe that this is not bounded. This is not bounded. This is bounded. See the option. We see the options, both AN and BN are bounded. No, this is wrong option. And the correct option is option A, D only, correct option. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.